Mohammed, Islam,
Islam Mohammed for Egypt. And Abderrazak, Houya from Tunisia. The Egyptian boxer out of the red corner, the Tunisian boxer out of blue.
That's true, Norway. Three, China, was four, was Pakistan, was five.
Well, Seamus Kelly from Ireland, our referee for this second semi-final of the light welter division. The Egyptian in the red corner, twice his national champion at this weight category, just 22 years of age. And Houya of Tunisia, 25 years of age, an Arab Games bronze medalist. He actually lost to Patakani in the semis of that competition. So who will meet the Moroccan? Qualifying or progressing through to these semi-finals, as we said earlier, in the light welter category, six boxers qualifying. So all four of our semi-finalists in the two bouts will be heading to the London Summer Olympic Games in their individual weight category. Footwork from the Egyptian, nice and fast with the jab. The younger of the two boxers by 3 years, in red of course. Okay, just putting that jab out nicely. 1-2. Jab and then to the body with the right, over the top with the right. From Mohamed. Good left hook, and immediately followed up with another jab. As he turns, just putting a nice little right hook on the chin of Houya there. It's been a testing pace this first 3 minute round, but for me, the Egyptian, just a little more effective at striking the target and doing a great job of keeping the Tunisian in the blue corner just out of reach. Tunisian has it though, 3-2. Just a 1 point advantage for the blue corner going into the 3-2. Well, you can see the indication there, the instruction from the judicial ring is to find more angles, use more space, work the ring. Second of three rounds. In the first round, has just raised his confidence level just ever so slightly and given him a little bit more self-belief. Confirmed that he's got the right tactical plan. Watch the holding. James Kelly, our Irish referee now. Well, covering up well. Roger that combination from the Egyptian, just goes straight into the gloves. You'll not score points for a shot like that. Judges clearly need to see that you're striking the target of the body or the torso. And there you can see the head come back of the red boxer, Mohammed of Egypt. Good jab. Good 1-2 combination return though. Tunisian boxer in blue, Abderrazak Houya, taking the second round of 4-2 and going 5 points clear with one round left to go. Great shot there through the guard and again. Starts off with the jab. There's the jab going through. This time the right. Good skills from the Tunisian, not afraid either. Turn it into a slight screw shot or a hook with that jab. Just got to keep that momentum going here now.
Or
Abderrazak Houya, Tunisia. A squad of 9 that came to these World Championships for the Tunisian Boxing Federation. Only 4 left in the competition. see now, and understandably so, Eslam Mohammed of Egypt has really got to try and throw everything he possibly can at this to try and claw back those 5 points. And surely the tactic for the boxer in blue for Tunisia, just to keep that tight guard which has served him so well through the first two rounds. That variety of combination punches. Again, lovely with the left hand. Right on the target. A cheer from the crowd, they can see it clearly. The counter combination from Mohammed. In return, straight into the arms and to the guard of Abderrazak Houya. Promises to be a mouth-watering final in this light welter division between Houya, who looks to have this about in control here, up against Matakini of Morocco in the light welter division. Call the bout over just yet. We've seen many a fight turn in the closing seconds. This has been a very skillful and a very efficient tactical play from the Tunisian boxer. Again, covering up with the guard so well. For watching the inside of the glove there. Well, Houya, who's looking quite comfortable in these last 20 seconds, was actually beaten by Atakani, 12-9 in the semi-finals of the Arab Games last year. So there's a rematch on the cards in the final, surely now, in the men's light welter. And a rematch tomorrow afternoon here in Casablanca. Great sportsmanly behaviour and respect from each of the boxers. But Abderrazak Houya surely has done enough to put Tunisia into the final of the light welterweight division, 64 kilos, and he will go up against Abderrazak Akatani of Morocco tomorrow afternoon. Let's just get the confirmation from the judges and the referee.
The winner is blue corner, Houya from Tunisia.
And that is all I'm talking about. For the Tunisian boxer out of the blue corner, 14 points to 5. Very impressive display of boxing there.